Hello friends, now we will do reflection of point at y-axis. So for that I have to draw the coordinate axis. So this is x-axis and this is y-axis. So this is a point P x comma y which is to be reflected about this axis, that is y-axis. So I will name it as P dash. It is just similar to reflection of point about x-axis, means we will place the mirror on y-axis and I will take the mirror image of that object so that I will get the reflection of that point. Here we will reflect a point about y-axis, which means that after reflection the point P dash will become minus x comma y, which means that the magnitude of both x and y remains the same, only the sign of coordinated axis changes. Here the sign of x changes and y remains the same, means after reflection of point about y axis the sign of x changes and y remains the same. So I will prove. We know that final position is equal to initial into transformation. Here initial position is P, which is x comma y, and the transformation which I am performing here is mirror, means mirror about y-axis. So mirror about y-axis, that is I will write as my. So I will convert this coordinate into matrices form. So I will write as P, x, y and 1. And I will write the matrices for mirror about y-axis. So just write identity matrix. Here the sign of x-axis changes. So here write minus, because here the coordinate axis, that is x-axis, sign changes. So I will write here minus 1. Now I will multiply this initial with the transformation, that I will get the P dash, that is final position. So we will see after multiplying. Final position I am writing as P dash. So I will multiply this both matrices. So x into minus 1, which is minus x, x into 0 is 0, x into 0 is 0. So the first coordinate I get as minus x, then I will multiply this with this column. So y into 0 is 0, y into 1 is 1, y into 0 is 0, which means that 0 plus y plus 0, which is y. And I will multiply the last column with 1 into 0 is 0, 1 into 0 is 0, 1 into 1 is 1. So after multiplying this matrices, I get the final position P dash as minus x, y and 1. And after reflecting this point about y axis, we got as minus x comma y. So I am converting this matrix into coordinate form. So I get P dash as minus x comma y. So it is same as this one. So this is a mirror about y-axis. So we have proved